This spider could save your life. Hold on a minute before you stomp it or kill it until you've finished watching this entire video. We're going to prove to you that spiders are saving lives. So one of the biggest problems with Africa specifically is that they don't have access to medical care. And while they do try to expand their economy, they suffer as a result of diseases that are transmitted, kind of keeping them in this never-ending cycle where they can't really get medicine because they're dying and sick and all this, but they don't have medicine because they are dying and sick. The biggest culprit for African countries, as well as other countries near the equator, is disease spread by insects, specifically the mosquito. In fact, the mosquito is technically the deadliest creature on Earth. We created another video on this, and the reason for this is because they transmit deadly diseases such as malaria when they bite you. According to the World Health Organization, mosquito bites kill at least 1 million people per year, and the majority of these deaths are due to malaria. The World Health Organization estimates that a child basically dies every 30 seconds due to malaria caused by mosquito bites, and an estimated 300 to 500 million cases of malaria occur every single year. Of course, not all cases are deadly, but still, it can make the victim rather sick. This isn't such a problem in the USA, Canada, and Europe, but in sub-Saharan Africa, as well as other countries which are near the equator, this is a real danger preventing them from getting out of poverty or making it to age 18. Even in the USA and Europe, mosquitoes can still transmit other deadly diseases, or even non-deadly diseases which simply make you sick for a little while. And that's where spiders come into play. What do spiders eat? Bugs, such as mosquitoes. Every year, spiders eat an estimated 400 to 800 million tons of insects and other pests alone. Compare this to humans, who only eat about 400 million tons of meat and fish. Spiders play a huge role in keeping pest populations down. Without spiders, we might have to deal with large, dangerous swarms of insects. In fact, spiders eat more insects per year than the total weight of all humans on Earth combined. That's a lot of mosquitoes. But hold on, let's actually put this into perspective. One mosquito weighs an average of 2.5 milligrams to 5 milligrams. So now let's convert tons to kilograms. 400 tons is equivalent to about 362,874 kilograms. 800 tons, which is the high estimate, is approximately 725,748 kilograms. Now, when we take the low estimate of the number of tons which spiders eat in mosquitoes and bugs every single year, along with the high estimate of how much a mosquito weighs, which is 5 milligrams, we get the number 72,574,800,000. Now we have to do the same with the high estimation of 800 tons and the low weight estimation of 2.5 milligrams. When we do this, we get an insane number of 290,299,200,000. This means that spiders kill an average of 72.5 billion to 290.3 billion insects every single year. Now, this is an extremely wide range based on approximations, but the meaning behind such a statistic is quite significant. Even at the low range of only 72.5 billion insects being eaten per year, this means that spiders are doing their due diligence when it comes to keeping mosquito populations as well as other pests in check. Imagine for a moment that all spiders disappeared on Earth for 1 year. This would mean that by the end of the year, we would have an extra minimum 72.5 billion other insects and mosquitoes, and a high estimation of 290 billion extra insects. And even if all spiders respawned at the end of the year, they would struggle to keep mosquito populations in check because all of these billions of other insects would start to reproduce. Not only would the spread of disease skyrocket exponentially, but so many other problems would be caused by this, such as a giant increase in pest infestation in homes, contamination of food, contamination of water, and manufacturing problems as insects infest the crap out of these plants. It is unknown just how awful the damage would be done, but we will make a video on this in the future. All we can say is that billions of dollars would be lost and millions more humans would die. In fact, this would have such a drastic effect on the ecosystem as all of these bugs eat plants and other things that it could really put humanity and Earth itself in danger. It would just be a huge disaster. So that one simple tiny spider, which you're so afraid of despite the fact that it's a lot more scared of you than you are of it, while it's insignificant as just one insect, it's part of a greater alliance secretly working on changing everyone's lives for the better. Spiders are killing literally hundreds of tons worth of insects every single year, which would otherwise infest our homes, contaminate our resources, and kill us by spreading diseases. So next time you see that little spider, as scary as it can be, think twice about killing it, because it might actually be helping you and saving your life. So thank you so much for listening to this right here. We hope you enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like, let us know what you think, and hit that subscribe button for more amazing content. This is Michael with Wildlife X Team International, and if you have any wildlife or pest related problems, we would be happy to get rid of those mosquitoes or other pests for you. Give us a call at 855-WILDLIFE or visit www.wildlifexteam.com for more information. Have a great day.
They're out there looking for a home, and they found one. Yours. They want that cozy place in your attic or under your foundation. Give them enough time and you'll be paying big bucks to fix their damage. Wildlife X Team specializes in removal and prevention of wildlife infestation, responsibly and professionally. Wildlife X Team has earned the top-rated award from Home Advisors because they're experts at what they do. Just one call and they're gone. 855-WILDLIFE or wildlifexteam.com.